my name is Dheemanth. I am studying in 7th standard. My school name is Trishwa Vidya Kendra. My class teacher name is Nagatha ma'am. My subject teacher name also Nagatha ma'am. Today I am talking about equilateral and isosceles triangle.
Very good.
Firstly, equilateral triangle. A triangle in which all the three sides are of equal length is called an equilateral triangle. This is a triangle ABC in which all three sides are equal. AB equals BC equals AC. Three sides of a triangle have equal lengths when the three angles are also of the same size. I already told that all sides are equal, so all angles are also equal.
Very good.
Angle A equals angle B equals angle C. An equilateral triangle, all sides have same length, each angle has measured 60 degrees. A plus B plus C, angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degrees. 60 degrees plus 60 degrees. All sides are equal. Next is isosceles triangle. A triangle in which two sides are of equal length is called an isosceles triangle. See, this is a triangle XY in which two sides are equal. XY equals XZ. From a piece of paper, cut out an isosceles triangle XYZ with XY is equal to XZ. The line XM through X is now the axis of symmetry. You find that angle Y and angle Z fit on each other exactly. XY and XZ are called equal sides. YZ is called the base angle. Y and angle Z are called base angles, and these are also equal. Thus, in an isosceles triangle, two sides have same length, so base angle opposed to the equal sides are equal. Angle Y equals angle Z. These are all about equilateral and isosceles triangle. Thank you all.